What's up, MLB Fan Cave? I'm Kenny Sherwood. I'm 29 years old. I'm a branch manager for a rental car company. I've been a Yankee fan all my life, and this Fan Cave is the opportunity of a lifetime. I cannot wait to be a part of it all this year. You know, when people find out I'm a Yankee fan sometimes, I always hear, oh, you're one of those front-running Yankee fans. Well, you know what? First 10, 11 years of my life, they were bad. You know, I remember Stump Merrill. I remember Andy Stankiewicz. Through all those years, though, we had Donnie Baseball. I remember playing wiffle ball, first neighborhood I grew up in. Every kid, even the Met fans, wanted to be Don Mattingly when they swung the wiffle ball bat. And after Don Mattingly came a whole bunch of new players. You had Derek Jeter, Bernie Williams, Mariano Rivera. You know, the list goes on and on and on. Jorge Posada, he just retired yesterday. It was a sad day, but hey, the last 15 years, they've won 5 world championships. You know, they're in the playoffs almost every year. And you can remember the days when they were so bad, when I would ask my dad when he got home from work, hey, you know, the Yankees, they're on. You'd be like, yeah, well, they stink. So that was one of those moments where you're like, Yankees stink, but we're going to be Yankee fans. Why can't they be good? But it's one of those things where you look forward to it every season. This is the time of year where there's still some free agents being signed. And it's just so thrilling that I could even apply for this opportunity to be part of the Fan Cave. You know, I'm sure there's plenty of other guys throughout the country that want to be there. Why not have the biggest Yankee fan there is? I'd love to talk to these guys. I'd love to tell these guys how the Red Sox are terrible. You know, how Verlander got lucky last year. You know, how Prince Fielder, what's that going to do for you? We'll see about that. I'm sure you're the favorite to win it all this year. And hey, the National League, you lost Pujols to Prince Fielder. What are you going to do now? You know, I mean, come on. Stuff like that, I could talk to you all season long.
Enough. You damage your tears.